Well, hello, hello, hello. This is Renee Michelle Floyd with Naturally Yours Boutique, featuring beautiful hair products. And I am going to give you 6 tips on how to combat dryness and itchiness and flakiness in your scalp. So tip number 1, and then I will have tip number 2, 3, and all the way through 6 on different videos. And each day I will have the link to the previous video. So by the time you get to video number 6, you'll have all 6 links so that you can refer back. But today we're going to talk about how to combat dryness, itchiness, and flakiness in your scalp. And tip number 1 is to not scratch your scalp. That's the first and foremost thing, to do not scratch your scalp, because this further exasperates the problem. Exasperate. I think I must say exasperate or exasperate. I can't remember what the word is. This will make the problem worse. Is when you scratch your scalp, even though it feels so good to scratch and you see all the flakes coming up and it just like, oh, it just feels so good. Well, that is not the best thing to do, is to scratch your dandruff. Now, as I grew up, I remember, you know, my mom used to have me sit and part her head and scratch all the dandruff out. Of course, the next time I did it, it was even more dandruff. And so what that actually is doing is it's causing more abrasions on your scalp and irritating your scalp. And so what looks like dandruff is possibly scab that's trying to heal the scratched areas in her scalp or in your scalp. So the tip number 1 is, do not scratch your scalp. That's the first and foremost thing. And if you happen to scratch your scalp, you know how you can get temporary relief is to, first of all, wash your head, your hair, with a non-sulfate, lauryl sulfate type of shampoo. Those sulfates, the laurolith and the lauryl sulfate ingredients, are harsh detergents that further dries your scalp and causes more dandruff. It's an oxymoron, because a lot of the ingredients in anti-dandruff shampoos are drying to your scalp and your hair. And you know, it offers temporary relief. But the fact is that those detergents are harsh to your scalp and to your hair. So, do not scratch your scalp. Wash your hair with a gentle non-sulfate chemical type of product. Something that's gentle on your hair and on your scalp, but that will also get your scalp clean. So that's my tip for today, is find a shampoo that can do the job. Now, you know that I have my own beautiful hair products, and I have one of the most gentle deep cleansing shampoos that's on the market for natural hair. And it is called Pure and Gentle Deep Cleansing Shampoo, of which I will have the link in the description box. And by the way, if you like my videos, please like them, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe, because I will have more tips and tricks as the days go by. I'm going to post something every day, and hopefully you will get a benefit from them. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down in the description, in the comment section, and I will do my best to answer those questions. I am going to be doing an FAQ soon, because there are various questions that do arise, and so I want to answer those questions. So, again, how to combat dryness, dandruff, itchiness, flakiness on your scalp, and that is, do not scratch your scalp, and to wash your hair with a gentle shampoo that does not have harsh detergents and chemicals in them. Again, I will have the link in the description box to the shampoo that I personally use and that my clients, my former clients used, my family used. Pure and gentle deep cleansing shampoo. So with that in mind, friends, I'd like to thank you for looking, watching, and listening. And now I hope that you will do. All right? You all have a great day, and I will talk to you soon. Peace.